Prince is Simon Haynes. Shazad is Miley. And it's such a very great honor and pleasure to be here with my friend Mark Rebo. I'm Sophia Bruce. And in fact, the first time he and I played together was in DC just over a year ago at the Women's March at a benefit. And we did that amazing Leonard Cohen parable, Story of Isaac, so we did it again tonight. We're going to finish with something. Mark, do you want to say anything about this?
Well, it's a slightly altered Carter Family tune. But I got the idea, it's called When the World's on Fire. It's the eponymous tune of this, our little concept here. I got the idea for doing it when I was recording a record, hopefully soon to be, well, to be coming out one of these days, when the mysteries of the wheels of record companies turn. How they work, I'll never figure out, but I hear it's going to be released one of these days, Songs of Resistance, and one of the songs in it, I got my old band leader, Tom Waits, to sing a tune on it, an Italian resistance tune, which is not this one. But I recorded it up at his place in Northern California, in Sonoma County. And I was driving up from San Francisco, and I was staying at a place where my internet stuff didn't work. And so, and in fact, my cell phone didn't work. So I started driving north. He was near a town called Sebastopol, and I started driving north across the coast, and I noticed all the cars were going the other way, and I noticed it was kind of overcast in a really weird way. I thought, well, you know, who knows? Things are strange out here in California. You know, there's a lot of things different. So, of course, I got really lost because, you know, the little Google Maps thing wasn't working, and I got totally lost, and I pulled into a parking lot, and I asked this guy, how do you get to Sebastopol? He saw these two guys talking in the parking lot, and one of them says, it is the end of time. I said, man, these people out here in California are really weird. You know, I can't wait to get back to Brooklyn, you know? But then I figured, so then he said, that way. So I started driving that way, and eventually the radio started working and everything. I turned on the radio to see what was going on. And it was the day of these disastrous fires in California. And where we record, I made it onto the main highway eventually, but the next, where we recorded was on the border of Santa Rosa, which most of which had burnt to the ground the night before, and the smoke was very much in the air, and anyways, it made me think of this. I never realized this Carter Family tune would be so literal.